Who's the clumsy one now?
Look at the cow or pinned or whatever that costume, her hoodie.
Oh, I didn't bring my square hat.
It's such an annoying noise. I'm okay.
Are you excited for Good America? Are you excited for Drop Zone?
No.
We're doing it.
You don't have to do it, Andrew. We're not forcing you to do it.
Do it.
Yeah.
Do it.
Yeah, but Michelle is.
Do it.
Yeah, but Michelle doesn't count. Michelle's like
that. Do it. Do it.
They made like mini scare zones. Oh, look at the horse. Look at the horse. Nah.
I like that. Actually, I would get married in that. Like, you judge me, Peter.
Where would you get buried?
I would get married in something like this.
I think it's buried. I'm like, what?
Buried, yes.
Yeah. Or King and Queen and Queen. I don't care.
They have such cute stuff now. It's so cute here. It's so cute.
Yeah, once it gets dark, people will come. Oh my God, look at the cute sneaks made out of
candy, ice cream.
We should just explore the whole park and then come back and then take photos. Unless they're not lit photo op. It was my photo op.
Yeah, well, you're a photographer. Of course you would have lighting for them. Yeah. Oh my gosh, they decked out the rides themselves. They decked out the rides themselves.
Kids over there. What? They knock on the doors to each house. Each house has a door and you get candy. I wonder how much that is to do because you get toffees and stuff. We did? They just handed out toffees to the kids. I want one of these in my house. You have to be with a kid. Which one of us is going to be the kid? Michelle.
Rude!
Oh my God, look at these spooky pumpkins.
Our destination.
Wow, look how empty.
You excited for Drop Zone?
Yeah. It's so empty. Like I said,
It's Peter as a pumpkin. Peter, look here for a minute. It's uncanny, the resemblance. It's me as a pumpkin.
Now you're that tiny little one over there. Remember, we already established that.
No, the tiny one isn't even there anymore. Ha!
No, it's over there.
No, that's a different one.
No, we have a tiny one.
No, that's a different
one. We're picking a tiny one. They just moved over.
Not the same tiny one.
Now I want to find that tiny one.
Too late.
No, that is the same one.
No, it's not.
Just shifted it over.
Uh-uh.
Why do you pay to do that? That one is the same one that we had last time.
No.
Cinderella, yeah. Hey, look at that horse. That's cool.
Oh, that's Valentine. So cool.
That's really cool.
I actually appreciate this one. I really... Dude, look at the detail on the horse. Could you imagine Lucky dressed up in that? Or Maui? Mau Mau with the red and the bones? Oh my god.
It's a full-size horse too. I mean, I already have one of those. I'm probably going I blew up a giant
balloon. Oh, you know, I didn't know that eagle flies were still rolling after like a big accident.
It's back up and running.
No, oh, I wish I could. Look at the giant pumpkin.
All these rides and everything, and they want to go on the kiddie ride.
I want to do
one. It looks like an old one.
I want to do the pool ride. Those are open.
No, they're not open anymore because it's fall.
Oh, so they're not open until September. So like,
so we have the fall season, and then the new summer season. Oh my god, that's adorable.
The cuteness. Peter.
All of the kids, there's that new season on Disney
Plus. Your merry-go-round.
You know, I actually haven't been on the...
You haven't been on the big one?
No, I haven't.
We should go on that one today.
We should go on that one. And we should park ourselves by the thing so that way we can get a photo op.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's where the characters go. It's like a little stage.
That makes sense.
We should do that ride.
No.
The egg thing that doesn't actually fit with
No. It. It's a spaceship.
I want to come back when all these pumpkins are lit up.
Egg thing? It's a spaceship.
It's an egg thing.
It's a spaceship.
It's an egg thing.
It's
an
a spaceship.
No, the egg.
The egg's gonna like... demons coming out of it. I don't know.
No! It's a spaceship.
That is not a spaceship.
That's a spaceship.
That's cute.
Oh,
they have another character.
Who is that? I got her.
It's Charlie Brown's sister.
The one that bullies him all the time.
No, not Lucy.
No, that's Charlie Linus, Brown's Linus. Sister. The one that's obsessed with Linus.
Oh,
not Linus,
but
Lucy. The other one.
Okay, so first you say that one no, over there is
one,
me.
The tongue just gets progressively more out of the face.
And then it's...
That one's you, and then that one's me.
That one's me, and then that one is apparently...
Me.
They really did deck out. Ooh, that's gonna make this look sick. Look at the mohawk.